In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a greater than math node with a noise texture node to create this material. Here we have a basic mix node of two materials. We can customize one of the nodes, and adjust the mix node's factor value to make it look more prominent. Here we have a set of nodes that is using the mix shader node's factor in a different way. We have a greater than math node along with a noise texture node. The greater than math node helps to differentiate between two distinctive patterns. Please remember to try other math node types as well. They all provide different pattern variations. When used with texture nodes, my favorite math node is the greater than math node. In this last example, a bump node was added. We can clearly see the difference when the bump node is used. We can create a very interesting material by using this set of nodes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.